Central Communication Agency, to me, is an opportunity for students to showcase their talents. Anyone that is planning to work with like public communication, mass communication, would benefit greatly from taking an agency. I really believe that students need exposure early in their academic career to the professional arena, and agency is a way to practice their skills and to provide that.
Agency is very hands-on. You get to put your the things that you learn in the classroom into practice, as well as working and actually making a difference within the community. We get to interact with people not only on campus, but as well as the community. So it's just very professional and very portfolio building, which can just propel you into your future career.
Agency is a showcase, really, and an opportunity to work with business clients. A lot of students maybe have not had the opportunity to work in a professional arena or have not completed their internship yet. So agency gives them a little taste of what that's going to be like.
It's not a class that is a normal run-of-the-mill quote-unquote class.
When I went into agency, I had no idea what to expect. I was so nervous because when you think, you know, agency, and people are telling me it's work with real clients, you're in a real business setting, you think, oh my gosh, I'm gonna totally fail. And I think it's totally met my expectation. It's, I think taking it multiple times has helped me learn that it's not that scary. And as you do PR more often and as you get more experience, it's so much easier and it becomes a lot of fun.
When all of us graduate and we go apply for jobs that say must have 1 to 2 years experience, well, for us, we are all getting that experience in agency, and we can put down that we've been an account executive for 6 months or a director of whatever position you're in if you're on the leadership team. Those little things that set you above, not every PR department has an agency, and I think that's one of the really awesome things that sets us aside.
Individuals that decide to go into public relations are standout citizens. It's people that are able to blend their creative juices with their corporate side. But one thing that sets them apart from their peers would be going above and beyond and being able to prove that you are in fact unique.